attention, selecting and synthesizing the discrete manifold of the senses, for those belonging to that aspect of the mental body, the internal agent is called mana. Just as mana is necessary to the senses, the latter are necessary to mana. Mana is thus the leading intria, of which the senses are powered. Serpent Power, by Arthur Avalon. 196 ATREATISE on cosmic fire. Sight follows on this, the third sense, and the one definitely marking the correlation of ideas, for the relation between the parallels becoming of mind, both in time and consciousness. We have hearing, touch or feeling, and then sight. In connection with this correspondence, it is to be noted that sight came in with the third entry. In this round, and that the third race saw also the coming in of mind. The self and the not-self were immediately correlated and coordinated. Their close partnership became an accomplished fact, and evolution hastened forward with renewed impetus. If I might so describe them, are very definitely allied, each with one of the three laws. Hearing the recognition of the fourfold word, the activity of matter, the third logo. Touch the recognition of the sevenfold form logo, the gathering together of forms, their approximation and interrelation, the second logo. The law of attraction between the self and the not-self begins to work. Cite the recognition of totality, the synthesis of all, the realization of the one in many, the first logo. The law of synthesis, operating between all forms which the self occupies, and the recognition of the essential unity of all manifestation by the means of sight. As regards taste and smell, we might call them minor senses, but they are closely allied to the important sense of touch. They are practically subsidiary to that sense. This second sense, and this connection with this second solar system, should be carefully pondered over. It is predominantly the sense most closely connected with the second logo. This can be that it is much value if you can consider. It is of value to study the extension of physical plane touch on other planes which is simply your mere leg. It is the faculty which enables us to arrive. Physical and astral motion 197. At the essence by due recognition of the human being. It enables the thinker who fully realizes to keep himself on the form of the essence of all cells at all stages, and thereby aid in the due evolution of the sheep and animal we deserve. A lord of compassion is one who, by means of touch, feels it, fully comprehends, and realizes the manner in which to heal and correct the inadequacies of the not-self and thus actively deserve the plan of evolution. We should study likewise in this connection the value of touch as demonstrated by the healers. Of the race those on the Bodhisattva line, 83, and the effect of the law of attraction and repulsion is thus manipulated by them. Students of etymology will have noted that the origin of the word touch is somewhat ambiguous, which probably means to draw with quick motion. Herein lies the whole secret of this ejected solar system, and herein will be demonstrated the quickening of vibration by means of touch. Inertia, mobility, rhythm, are the qualities manifested by the not-self. Rhythm, balance, and stable vibration are achieved by means of the very faculty of touch or feeling. Let me illustrate briefly those who make the problem somewhat clearer. 5. What results in meditation? coming up. He tells that he is in a position to take up that portion of the station that he was to be fired upon as a defect. Development of the monocular